Now, the Committee on Implementation, Vice Chairperson Mithika Linturi, is currently addressing members of the press on governors seeking immunity on corruption. This address is currently ongoing in Parliament. Let's cross over there live and listen in.
Followed and the person is acquitted. You know, such much publicity is not long, is never done. But you realize that before the court pronounced itself on the outcome, then there's a lot of drama. That is my only fear, because we have killed or we continue killing the careers of very many people, because out of witch hunt or out of other reasons that are not clear to the normal and suspecting Kenyans. Because I can tell you, institutions can be used, people can be misused to achieve very short-term goals, and when finally the outcome is there, people would also want to shift blame to the courts, say the courts is releasing. No. In fact, if there is an institution that we must safeguard as Kenyans, it's the judiciary, because without the judiciary, lenders can run amok. Lenders can do anything else. But the judiciary to ensure that there is honor, where munyonge akona haki ya kuenda kujitetea, that is the area we must ensure there is no influence, if it is possible. And that way, we'll be strengthening our democracy. You can imagine, if we are in that state, ya miaka ya zamani, where the president can wake up today.